talk to me anymore.
I waited till she got
there. Where is Jen from Seattle? Camera geeks, I'm learning. I'm only learning.
We're bad.
The camera geeks.
Forgive me, I am a virgin in this. Yeah. Go slow. No.
Punch machine. Still full. Strawberry daiquiri.
In my age group, almost everybody is 21. Did you join me to the
daily? Hi, Ellen.
Yes, technically.
I'm pretending to be a but I've had a little bit of practice at it in the past, so I know.
Tonight. I'm driving tomorrow. As long as she sleeps in the car, I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. I'll sleep all the way home after
this. Just keep your
back. But maybe they didn't use theirs.
Well, I know a vegetarian people. They only use the ones from the books.
Some guys can get in the chair and do a square pattern.
I've done Thanksgiving.
It's paparazzi.
It's not wearing pajamas.
This is Uncle Sam's jammies.
Now modeling what the best dressed go-to-bed guy is wearing. We've got suspenders. We've got black socks.
Used to have one of these too, and I don't know what I did with it. Very let him be his for tonight.
Oh, it's from Long Beach in 80.
A little formal attire, is that right?
What is in there?
Nasty!
I hear that Holly is incredibly casual.
Are we sure he's tall enough to be
all right? In fact, she prefers a lot less.
Oh, I see.
You're all but in this.
It's modeling.
He has black.
Okay, yes, black socks.
It's modern neoclassic nerd.
Okay, Monica. But it's somewhat formal with the black tie.
Hi, Elliot.
I heard that you should like, get us when we're laughing at the movies.
Prefer the suspender be removed so that you're right out and take effect.
Exactly. That's exactly how Holly rolls.
Sorry.
And she really doesn't like some of the stupid bosses that can't quite make it out of the
building. One more boss.
Yeah, this one.
Pajama exercise.
Is it a spoof?
It is.
Yes.
I have a
no socks.